folks to get out and about, but there will be a significant jump. I'm going to take you through some of the highlights coming up. That's a look out at the beach up in Cayuga, so sky's clear now. Take a look at this. Pismo Beach, talked about the Clam Festival. Tomorrow, 73. We jump 10 degrees Sunday to 83, and then nearly to 90 degrees by Monday. Lompoc, 73 to 82 to 89 degrees over the next 3 days. And Santa Barbara goes from 86 to 89 to 96 on Monday. San Luis Obispo, 77 to 88 to 98 degrees on Monday. Santa Maria, nearly to 100 degrees on Monday. I think Tuesday's actually warmer. Paso Robles, 73, 72, then 90 degrees by the time we get to Monday up in North County. Las Vegas temperatures go from the 70s to nearly 90 over the 3 days. LA temperatures go from about 80 to the mid 90s by Monday. And San Francisco also going to be nearly 80 degrees by Monday. Right now, this is a look at what's going on. The camera's actually shaking a little bit. You can see some fairly slow southbound traffic, by the way. Santa Maria, 63, 62, San Luis, 65, Paso, 64, and Lompoc at 70, and Santa Barbara. As expected, the temperatures today on the cooler side. Why? Because we're in the wake of a cold front. High pressure is building in. The transition on pressure creates the wind and the relative position of the high pressure. So you're looking at sustained 1 minute averages at about 20 to 30 miles per hour with higher gusts. So we have wind advisories in place. This is a look at the satellite radar composite. So the rain is gone. The front is right in there. It has moved on. But again, high pressure air comes out of that in a clockwise fashion. So its position right now encourages the northwest wind. That high is going to change position in the upcoming forecast. So again, the advisory through 10 o'clock tonight, then the winds will calm down a little bit. Because of the wind, it's kicked up dust in that Napomo area, so air quality warning there through 7 o'clock tonight. We have high surf, and that's going to last into Sunday. So you're looking at 12 to 18 feet. I do think we're going to start to see things ease off a bit tomorrow afternoon. However, there is a morning high tide of 5.7 feet on top of these large waves, so you get rip conditions, you get erosion, and jetty danger. So don't get out there. Be very careful about that. Fire weather warning in place through Sunday and probably Monday and Tuesday as well. So transitional winds in Santa Barbara County, dry conditions, hot conditions, going to fuel fire weather risk. And because we're also talking about 100 degree potential on the south coast Monday and Tuesday as well. So winds a factor tonight. You can see what happens as the sun goes down. Still 9 o'clock though. You're looking at 15 to 20 mile per hour winds with locally higher gusts. Now on Saturday morning, the winds do start that offshore push. They don't just stay, though, sustained offshore until we get into Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. And that's going to drive the big warm up here on the Central Coast and through much of California as well. Take a look at that. Here's the offshore push. It sets up on Sunday. It's cranking on Monday. It's cranking on Tuesday. It's particularly strong across Southern California for a while. This is Wednesday. Finally going to start to see a little bit of onshore reestablish on Thursday. So temperatures will drop back off into the 80s, but it's not going to be a huge drop off. Here's a look at that high pressure ridge building in, and it's going to dominate the west. It's going to be a huge weather transition. But again, if you only look at tomorrow's conditions, you're not getting the full picture. So mid 70s tomorrow, mid 80s for the South Coast, low 70s up in Paso Robles, Santa Ynez Valley near 80, mid 80s already on the South Coast, 65 Cuyama. In the five cities, you're looking at low to mid 70s tomorrow. North Coast temperature, 66 Morro Bay, 77 Avila, 72 Atascadero. Some of the interior lows tonight will be in the 30s. But look at this extended forecast. The jump up to nearly 100 degrees and that cool down, Dan, still lands us in the mid 80s to about 90 degrees. And in Paso Robles, it's still in the 90s, mid 90s on Wednesday. San Luis Obispo, 101, my forecast on Tuesday. Hot. Man. Back to you.